liberate the United States, and by the grace of God, help.